Nardo's Kloof Pass heads in a northeasterly direction away from the Olifants River and Bolzhoek Dam up a natural kloof to summit at the farm of the same name at the top at the mountain plateau. This is also the first pass one takes to get to the well-known Bushman's Cave Amphitheatre. The road is suitable for all vehicles and the steepest part in the middle is tarred, which solves the traction issues in wet weather. It's a steep pass with an average gradient of 1 in 14, and the middle tarred section has a gradient of 1 in 8. The pass is fairly short at 3.37 kilometers, measured from the turnoff at the Bolzhoek Dam, and altitude is rapidly gained, revealing good vistas of the kloof to your right. The pass starts ascending fairly gently at first, but after 1 kilometer, the gradient gets ever steeper. Once on the tar section, the gradient settles in at a steady 1 in 8, and most vehicles will need to change down a gear to keep the power up. The tarred section is 1 kilometer in length, and as it ends, the gradient also eases off as the gravel commences. Looking down into the kloof, two small streams form a confluence almost directly in line with the point where the tarred section starts. The road follows the kloof formed by the more northerly river and then swings with it to the left. The Bolzhoek Dam near the start of the pass is a major attraction for bass anglers. There are one or two tricky bends along this upper section, and be particularly wary of the final little climb, which is both short and steep. In addition, it is a blind rise, and immediately after cresting it at the Nardo's Kloof Farm, the road twists off to the right. Anticipate oncoming traffic here and look out for dust ahead, which is your early warning system on these roads.